Carpal tunnel syndrome may occur for a variety of reasons, including heritability and repetitive motion. This condition occurs when tendons in the wrist become inflamed, causing compression of the median nerve.